Well, while you're at the fair this weekend, you can meet Deirdre Fitzpatrick. She's competing in the Texas Longhorn Bull Competition at the State Fair on Sunday. Our Deirdre Fitzpatrick sorts this whole thing out.
Okay, oh, check. Give me a home where the longhorn roam.
819 now.
And the news does play all day. Because that is the only place this story could happen. Meet my namesake.
I thought, oh, I'm going to call this heifer Deirdre. Deirdre Fitzpatrick. So that's it.
And now Deirdre Fitzpatrick is heading to the California State Fair for what I hope does not become a case of mistaken identity.
Deirdre Fitzpatrick. Wow. A cow.
Stick her up next to something like this. She's got a lot more hip on her. So she's, you know, she's...
You're still talking about the longhorn, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Short term, Deirdre's hoofing it to the fair's longhorn contest. Long term?
Have lots and lots of babies. And then when the time comes, she will become someone's dinner.
Oh, good luck.
Are you talking to her or me?
I don't know. Maybe both of you.
I am sincerely flattered.
How many people can say, yeah, somebody name something after me?
At Cal Expo, I'm Deirdre Fitzpatrick.
Deirdre certainly has a lot of meat on the bone there.
Yeah, she sure does.
Yeah,
looking
well,
great.
Christine actually brought several famous names to the fair this year. Deirdre's pen next to the one housing Gilda Radner.
Ooh.
And Ella Fitzgerald. So good company there.
Yes, yeah, so look for Deirdre Fitzpatrick, the four-footed one, to compete Sunday at the fair. Again, this fair is ending this weekend. Go to KCRA.com for a slideshow of all the Deirdres.
That's right. So here's a lineup this weekend. The fair's open through Sunday. Sunday's the last day. You can go 10 a.m. to 10 p.m. One big concert lift this Sunday, 8 o'clock. They built this city on rock and roll. Yeah, Starship,
nice.
Starring Mickey Thomas, will be there.